What if I tell you that there is now a way for you to make your avatar also move their hands, walk around, smile, and make realistic gestures? In this video, I will teach you exactly how to do that with free AI tools, and you can say goodbye to boring AI talking avatars. This video will be divided into 5 categories: the image generation, video generation, audio generation, lip syncing, and of course, putting all the clips together, which is the editing part. Are you ready? Let's get straight into it.
All right, so the first thing we're going to do is to generate our AI avatar. I'm going to be using Leonardo to do this, but you can use any other image generator you like. Or if you already know how to do this, you can just skip this part. So I'm going to be using the Phoenix 1.0. And I'm going to leave the other settings as it is. Then I'll select 16:9 because it's for YouTube videos. And I'll be selecting 4 images at once. So I already have my prompt here. I'm going to leave the prompt in the description box so you can feel free to use it if you like. So once I'm done with my prompt, I just click on generate, and I have a couple of images here. I just download the ones I like. I kept on doing this until I was satisfied with the images I got. So I tweaked the prompt, you know, just changed a little bit, changed some things, and generated other images. Once you're done with generating your AI avatar and you're satisfied with your image, the next step is to generate audio for our AI. So I'm going to be using the TTS, OpenAI, free text-to-voice generator. So I'm going to be leaving all these links in the description box. All you have to do is just tap the link and it will take you straight to any of the sites I used here. So with OpenAI, you can also clone your own voice, but I think that, yeah, you have to pay for that. So in this video, we're going to be using everything free. All right, I'm just going to choose Lisa. There are voices that you can just choose to suit you. Type in what I want her to say and I'll tap on create speech. Now you can access your created files from here or from here, history, and there we have it. I'll just have a little listen, and if I like it, I'll go ahead and download it by tapping on this icon here. So I continued to do this. I generated audio for each scene that the AI is going to appear in. And then the next thing is to generate video, right? So I'm going to be using Hallyu AI. Again, the link is down in the description box. So once you're here, as you can see, this is like a sample of what I did with one of the images. So once you're here, just import the image you have generated into this space. I'm just going to do that quickly. And then you're going to give a little description of what you want the image to do. So I'm just going to say talking, smiling with hand movement, or you can say talking and walking around, or you can say waving, or you can just tell her just simple sentences of what you want the image to do. Basically talking, smiling, and drinking a cup of coffee. Then come down here and select the second one. The second one is for characters, you know, like it says here. And once you're done, tap on this 30. You get units when you sign up here, free units to use. So that is what I'm using, just the free units. And then I'm just going to try out other images just to finally at the end of the day choose the ones I prefer. So sometimes it's going to take a little bit of time, and sometimes it takes more time for it to generate, but it does a good job. As you can see, here are some of the images or videos that I generated using the Minimax Hallyu AI. Then let us now lip sync our video. I'm going to be using this other site, Dreamface. The good thing is some of these sites have mobile apps, so you can do this thing on your mobile phone if you want to use your phone. Is basically the same process. So I'm going to go to Dreamface and sign up. As you can see, I have sample videos. Then I'll import the video I just generated with Hallyu. I don't know how to pronounce that, but let's move. Okay, so bring it in, and then I'm going to import the audio I generated from TTS. Now as you can see, the audio is over 30 seconds, so you can only use audio of 30 seconds or less at once. So I went back to TTS and re-edited my text and generated another audio that is around like 29 seconds. So I'll bring that in, and here you see 29 seconds. Then go down a bit and tap on generate. Again, I'm going to do a couple of them with most of the images or videos that I generated, just to choose the one I like the most. Don't worry about this gigantic watermark and this little one by the side. I'm going to show you how you can remove the watermarks very soon. This is good. This is good. So just scroll down, tap on download to download your video. Then about the watermarks, I know it is annoying. Let us look for a way to remove the watermarks. I'm going to be using this site. Again, every link is in the description box, okay? Once you're here, just tap on click or drop and then import the video we just generated from Dreamface. Once you import it on this website, it automatically just starts to remove the watermark for you. You don't need to select anything. It just kind of automatically detects and starts to remove them, which is impressive. Now this is the before and the after. It's pretty good. It's not bad, honestly. And once you're satisfied, you just tap on download. You can download a 5-second for free, or you can download a full length video, but you have to pay. But because this video is less than, it's just about 5 seconds, I'm just going to download it for free. If you want a longer video, here's another site that you can try. Just come here and tap on upload video. Bring in your video. So with this one, you have to select where you want to clean. So I'm just going to select the Dreamface logo and also the Hallyu AI logo by the side. Once I'm done with that, I'm just going to tap on remove now and then watch it do its magic. It's going to take just a few seconds or a minute and we have our video. So you can continue to do this for all the clips you have generated, just so you don't have watermarks on your video and make it look a bit more professional, right? So once you're done, you can either re-upload or try to enhance your video or just download. I'm just going to download because I'm okay with this. Then the next part is, of course, to put together your clips using an editor. I use CapCut here. If you want to see an in-depth tutorial on how to edit this, just let me know. But I don't want this video to be too long, you know, so I just like put together my video, just edit it, put text like you've seen in the beginning of this video, right? And once that is done, you're done. Congratulations.
I hope this video has been helpful. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you on the next one.